And now, here's a look at the Everyday Catholic Show. What is sin?
So sin is when we choose to do wrong when we know we should do right. It's an offense against God and against man. Now, all sin is bad, but there are some sins that are so bad, we call them mortal sins. These sins are so bad that when people commit them, it's like they're turning totally away from God. So how do you know if something is a mortal sin? To the great big book of mortal sin. When I was a kid, I always imagined that there was a giant list of sin somewhere. If you wanted to know if something was a mortal sin, consult the great big book of mortal sin. Unfortunately, the great big book of mortal sin doesn't exist. The closest thing you can get is the Catechism of the Catholic Church, and it doesn't have any lists in it. So how do you know if something is a mortal sin? Well, the Church gives us this guidance. In order for something to be considered mortal, it's got to be grave matter. We'll talk a little bit more about that in a second. You have to know it's grave matter, and you have to do it anyway. Mortal sin isn't an accident. It's a choice. So what's grave matter?
Hey, guys, come on!
Grave in this context isn't the noun grave, as in a grave. It's the adjective grave, as in it's serious. It doesn't mean a literal grave. Would you stop throwing dirt on me? So when we talk about grave matter, we have to start with the Ten Commandments. You should have only one God. Don't take his name in vain. Keep holy the Sabbath. Honor your mother and father. Don't kill. Don't act like you're married to people you're not married to. Don't steal. Don't desire your neighbor's stuff or his house or his wife or whatever. I mean, God thought these things were so important that he wrote them down in stone and he gave them to his people. When we consider grave matter, we need to start with the Ten Commandments.
Thanks for watching the Everyday Catholic Show on EWTN. To see more, go to everydaycatholic.com.